Hi, I'm Kevin Mitnick. I'm Nobifor's Chief Hacking Officer, and I have something super exciting to share with you today. Here we have what looks like an ordinary lightning cable, but you know what? This is actually a malicious cable that could inject keystrokes onto your computer, download malware, and infect it. So, how would a bad guy get this cable into your organization? Well, they could do it physically. How many people have cables that are plugged in around their desk, in their drawers? What about an attacker that would buy a company employee a Pixel 3 phone that's coming out next week and actually shrimp wrap the cable inside the box? And this sort of thing. There are many different ways a bad guy can get the cable inside the organization. So what happens when you plug in a malicious cable into your computer? Well, let me show you what happens. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this cable, we're gonna plug it into this Windows 10 laptop. And this Windows 10 laptop has the latest release of McAfee antivirus. Its security patches have just been applied today. So this is typically what you would see in an organization. Over here, we have the attacker computer. You see this big white screen? When this computer becomes infected, we're going to see a connection from the malware over here. Now, does this cable actually work? Of course. If we take my iPhone and we plug it in, it actually charges the iPhone. Over here on the Windows 10 laptop, we see that iPhone has popped up. So let me show you how this works. What we have here is we have the Bluetooth transmitter that's going to command the cable to inject keystrokes to download malware for Windows 10. So here we go. And look at the lower left-hand corner of the screen. Those are the keystrokes that are being injected. And now the machine's infected with malware. And on the left-hand side here, we'll see the Trojan pop up in 1 second. There it is. So now, with this remote access Trojan, the attacker has full control of the victim's laptop. So what have we learned? We've learned that sophisticated attackers come up with new methods to hack their targets. So how do you prevent this attack from being successful against you or your organization? Simple. You need to stop, look, and think before you plug in any device into your computer.